Hey everybody, today I'm going to show you how to add various questions from PearDeck add-on into your Google Slides presentation to make it more interactive. So if you haven't already installed the PearDeck add-on, check out my other video on how to do that. But for now, let's open up the PearDeck add-on by either clicking on the PearDeck button right here, or if you don't have that button, if you click on add-ons, you can come down to PearDeck and open PearDeck add-on here. So I kind of want to know what the students think before we go into defining each one and when to use it. So I'm going to add a multiple choice question here to make it pretty easy. And so when the student gets to the multiple choice slide, all they do is they look at the answer choices and they click the one that they want to submit. Again, PearDeck does not score the answers. It just provides you the answers that the students submitted so that you can get an idea of what the students are learning as they do the presentation.